18 to lead Maryland past Gardner Webb 82-60. College Park, MD. App. Freshman Darryl Morsell scored a career-high 18 points. Kevin Huerter added 15 and Maryland used a balanced attack to beat Gardner Webb 82-60 on Saturday. The Terrapins, 9-3, placed 4 players in double figures and had 21 assists, one short of matching their season high. Maryland was playing its second game in 3 days and was without forwards Justin Jackson, illness, and Bruno Fernando, ankle sprain. If this was a Big Ten game, that might have been a problem. Against Gardner Webb, it was not. Michal Sikovsky had 12 points, Anthony Cowan Jr. contributed 10 and 6'9 freshman forward Joshua Tomaic had 9 points and 6 rebounds. Tomaic played 16 minutes after logging a total of 17 in Maryland's first 11 games. Maryland's bench outscored Gardner Webb's reserves 33-8. DJ Laster scored 21 and David Defiannei had 18 for the Runnin' Bulldogs, 3-8, who faded after getting within 12 points with 11 minutes to go. The Terrapins led 42-29 early in the second half before Deion Wiley hit successive three-pointers to push the lead to 19 points. After Gardner Webb closed to 50-36, Morsell scored on a drive. Sikovsky converted an alley-oop pass and Morsell added a dunk to give the Terps a 20-point cushion with 13 minutes left. Morsell scored 11 points and Huerter had 10 to help the Terrapins take a 38-24 lead at halftime. Though the Runnin' Bulldogs shot only 33% and were 1-for-7 from beyond the arc in the first half, they trailed by only 32-24 before Maryland got successive three-pointers from Tomaic and Cowan. Big picture Gardner Webb, the Runnin' Bulldogs probably won't face competition this stiff in the Big South, so a game like this can only help when it comes time to hit the road for conference play. Maryland, with Jackson and Fernando out, coach Mark Turgeon experimented with different combinations on the floor. Morsell made an early entry, forward Ivan Bender got his second start. 6'9 freshman Sean Obi was placed in the mix before halftime and Domaic played in the first half for the first time this season. Up next Gardner Webb, on the road against Hampton on December 17. Maryland, hosts Catholic on Tuesday night, the third of 5 straight non-conference home games for the Terrapins. Underscore more app college basketball, http://collegebasketball.app.org and http://www.twitter.com/app_top25.